Hello and welcome. In this video, you will see how to launch a relatively big glider into the thermal. It has 4-meter wingspan. But not only this, at the end of this video, you will see how I converted this plane into a hand launch glider, because it is normally equipped with an electric powered motor in the nose for the thermal duration competition glass called FIFJ. As always in my videos, please take now a moment to look into the video description. Let's start after the intro. As I already told you, the model has 4-meter wingspan. It is fully built out of carbon in molds and called Explorer Big Flap from the manufacturer Nonmolds. There are different versions available, and this particular one is a standard light version. That means it is relatively light built, but of course still good usable and transportable, and can be flown even in some little bit windier conditions. The model is equipped with KST X10 mini servos on the flap, X08 Plus on aileron, and X08 on the V-tail. If you have any more questions to this model, please ask it in the comment section down below. I haven't measured the center of gravity of this model, as on the most of my models, so I cannot tell it to you exactly. I've flown this particular model a lot of. Last year I won the World Cup competition in Riesa with it, Germany, and it's my absolutely most favorite FFJ model in the moment. But now I don't want to disturb you anymore while watching a flight. You will hear me at the end of this video again. Let's jump back to my hobby room. Here you see now the 3D printed front part that I developed for converting this airplane. This is the standard nose for this airplane with the motor inside.
And I have sharpened it a little bit.
For the conversion, I use a longer nose, and into the front part I added some LED stripes. These are needed to get to the right center of gravity. For mounting the front part, I only used some good tape, because I also wanted to have the option to convert it back. For the receiver, I used a 850 mAh 2-cell battery. This conversion saved over 150 grams. Important is that the nose is fixed well to the fuselage. Therefore, I used some reinforced glass fiber tape. I've also recorded some videos with the camera mounted on the fuselage where I hand launched the model into the thermal. I think it's really interesting to see it in the FPV perspective. If you don't want to miss this video, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and activate the notification bell. But this is now the end of the video. I wish you a nice day and goodbye.